my name is Alex and I am from pre-K to 1FT. A long time ago, there was a great doctor. However, he got a strange illness to say just yes. One day, a student with cold came to hospital. He just got cold, but he seemed really ill. The boy asked, "Am I going to die?" The doctor wanted to say, "No, it's just cold." But instead of saying that, he said yes. The boy cried and ran to the home to tell his mother that he will die because of this illness. After having more hard situations, he came with an idea to pretend his throat is so bad so he couldn't say a word and communicated with pens and notebooks. He thought problem solved. He was totally wrong. Next day, his hands started to write nothing but yes. The doctor, who didn't know his hands had some problem, went to the hospital with mask, pens, and notebooks. He had to do really important surgery to cure President because he was very good at it. Since the surgery was not that dangerous and hard, and the hospital was careless, there was an assistant to learn about the surgery. They started surgery, and the assistant asked, "Should I cut here?" The doctor tried to write, "No, you shouldn't," and showed the nurse, "Give me the surgery knife." But what he wrote? Yes. The assistant cut the president's left arm. The nurse assistant and awakened president shouted, "No," while the doctor shouted, "Yes."